Success means focus. Focus on the right stuff, and you will be amazed at what happens to your business. How many times do we hesitate? Do we hold back? And do we try to diversify? There's a great story I'll share with you briefly. The story of Kmart versus Walmart. You know, both these stores started in about 1962. But today, in 2019, Walmart is still rocking and rolling. And Kmart, which merged with Sears, they just avoided bankruptcy. Why? Very simple. You see, Walmart focused on its core customers, its core prospective customers. Kmart, they diversified into all different kinds of businesses, trying to get everybody. And that's what can happen to your business. If you try to go after everybody, you'd be sitting there saying, I don't have any business. So I want you to focus. In 2019, who is the best customer for you? And start moving your marketing and drive your business to those customers and prospects. This is Coach Manny saying, hey, it's a great year. Let's go out there and rock and roll.